Hi there, my name is Liz Gardiner, and the dance that we've got today is called Bar Song. It was choreographed by Ben Murphy. The song is a bar song, in brackets, tipsy. It's a 32 count four wall beginner line dance. There is one little tag that means in the music there's a little bit of extra instrumental at the back. It's on wall 10 and it's just four extra counts, and I'll show you when we get to that. It'll be on the back wall the third time around when we get to the back. We complete that wall and we add four counts. Sometimes you miss it, sometimes you don't, but it's a good laugh either way. It's a beginner dance, 32 count four wall beginner. Let's get started. All right, so a weight is on our left foot. We're gonna do what we call a rumba box. So they're single steps, single counts in this dance. So we're going to go right to the side, right, weights on the right, left together, take your weight, and forward left with a touch. And then you come back the other way to complete the box. So we've gone side forward, we need to go side back. We're going to go left to the side, all your weights on the left, bring your right next to it so you take your weight on the right, back on the left and touch. So the count for that would be side together, forward touch, four, five together, six, seven, eight. So eight single steps, eight beats. Just do it with the steps again, weights on the left. We go right to the side, that's for one, together two, forward on the right for three, touch four. Now we're going to complete the box coming back. We go five, weights on the left, together six, back seven, touch eight. Now in the scheme of things in this dance, because we start with this, it's quite quick. So the first time you do it, it's much faster than that. Let's just do it up to speed. So go side together, forward, touch, side together, back, touch. So it's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And you just drive your body forward. Side and forward and side and back, making a box. Now you're going to go to the right with your right foot, right, touch and left, touch, and a vine right, side, behind, side and touch. You repeat that sequence to the left. So we go left, touch, right, touch, and a vine, but behind, and a quarter, and turn. So we're turning this dance. We're going anti-clockwise this time. Sometimes we go clockwise. This time, at the end of the dance, we're turning a quarter turn. So this is a four-wheel dance. Okay, let's do up to there. Weights on the left, the rumba box. Side together, forward, touch, and side together, back. Touch, side, touch, and vine to the right, a left, touch, a right, touch, a vine, quarter turn. We're going to do a heel. We're going to go right heel together, left heel together. We call those heels, or because they're on an angle, we sometimes call them 45s. So 45 and 45. You're going to jump out, out, and then go hips right, left. So everything in this dance leads with the right foot first. That's the end of the dance. Let's go all the way through with the steps. So weight is on your left foot. We're going to go right to the side. Right side together left, weight's on the left. Forward right and touch the left. There's no weight on that left other than your toe. So because you're touching, that's the foot you're going to step off on. Side left, all the weights on the left. Right together, all the way. And left back with a touch. So do it one more time. Side together, forward, touch, side, together, back, touch. You're going to step right to the side, right, touch and left, touch, then vine to the right with a touch, and left, touch, right, touch, and vine, quarter turn, touch. So you do that quarter turn on count seven, but we'll talk about that in a minute. Now, then we're going to do the heels, right heel together, left heel together, jump, right, left. You're really just leading with your right, left, and then you do your hips, right, left. Okay, all the way through this time with counts. So you match up the count with the step. So we're going to start with the rumba box. Side one together, two, forward, three, touch, four. Side five together, six, back, left, touch, eight. You touch to the right, right, touch, left, touch. So that's one, two, three, four, vine. Five, six, seven, touch, eight. Almost repeat it. One, two, three, four, five, six, turn quarter, left on seven, touch eight. And then you're going to do the heel, the heels. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So you jump right, left, and hip, hip. Although I tend to just jump up and down on both. All right, let's do a new wall. Starts with the rumble box forward. Side together, forward touch left, side together, back touch right. Right touch, a left touch and vine to the right. A left touch, right touch and a vine, quarter turn, touch heels, right and left, and out, hip, hip. All right, this is our third wall, same steps. Side together, forward touch, side together, back touch, right touch, left and vine to the right. A left touch, right hand, a vine, quarter left, right heel, left, out, hip, hip. Last wall. Side together, forward touch, side together, back. Right touch, left and vine to the right. A left touch, right and a vine, quarter turn. Right heel, left, jump, hip, hip. Now we go around all the walls three times before we have that tag on wall 10. This is wall 9, okay? Oh, I think it must be 10, because when we get to the end after wall 10. So, we're going to do this wall, and at the end I'm going to show you what to do. Rumble box forward, side together, forward and touch, side together, back. A right touch, left touch, vine to the right. A left touch, a right touch, a vine, quarter turn. Right heel, left, jump, hip, hip. Now, because there's four extra counts, we do four extra steps. We're going to go right touch, left touch, and start with the rumble box. Alright, so just do this wall with that tag so you can see it, and then we're going to start that wall again. So, side together, forward touch, side together, back. A right touch, left touch, vine to the right. A left touch, right touch, a vine, quarter turn, heel and heel, out, hip, hip, side touch, start with the box. Did you get it? Side, you can clap here too if you like. Some people are doing that. And it helps you know where you're up to. Heel and heel, jump, hip, hip. On the last wall, not sure where we are, I think we're here. We go right, heel, hip, and jump. And I just jump back to the front, just to make it look sensational. All right, it begins 32 counts in on the lyrics. So I'll let you count that in. Get used to counting in those beats. Let's get started. Don't forget that tag. Sure I might. Here we go.
Oh, no. Getting kinda late, but the ladies want some more. Oh my, good lord. Someone put me out, double shadow, let's see.
Okay, this is sung by Shabuzi. I don't know if I mentioned that. So there you have it. That's good fun. Line dances and a bit of fun. A bit of fitness. You can see I'm puffing. That's why we do this. Good for our knees, our joints, our soul, our mind, our bodies, a whole lot. So that is a bar song, choreographed by Ben Murphy, United States choreographer, sung by Shabuzi. The song is a bar song, Tipsy. And it's 32 count four wall beginner dance. Tag at the end of the third wall at the back where you just have four extra counts, side touch. Wasn't that fun? Thanks very much for watching and I'll see you all next time.